today we are going to discuss about the pump in this video. So what is pump? Basically, pump is a device which is used to transfer the liquid from one place to the another place. You have seen the diagram, definitions here. Pump is a device which is used to transfer the liquid from one place to another place. The pump is used on water safe for transfer the different types of the liquids, and the pumps basically classified according to the viscosity of the liquids. So here we are going to talk about the types of the pump. So what are the different types of the pump? Pump is divided into two categories, number one and number two. Number one is the positive displacement type pump. And here number two is the non-positive. So these are the two categories for the pumps, positive displacement type pump and non-positive displacement type pump. Why this pump is called as the positive displacement type pump? Because positive displacement type pump always gives the steady flow of the liquid. In this pump will always give the steady flow of the liquid. Means kya hoga ki pump ka jo flow hoga wo regular rahega, wo na cut off hoga, na kam hoga, na jyada hoga. So there are different types of the positive displacement type pump which we are used on board the ship. Let me discuss about the positive displacement type pumps. What are the pumps comes under the positive displacement type pump? Okay, so we are going to see here positive displacement type pump. Number one is the reciprocating pump. And number two is the screw pump. Number three is the gear pump. Okay. So these are the positive displacement type pump. You can say that this is the reciprocating pump and these two are the rotary pump. These two are the rotary pump. So you can say positive displacement type pump are the reciprocating pump and rotary pumps. So rotary pump is divided into two categories, screw pump and the gear pumps. Now we are going to see the non-positive displacement type pump. Non-positive displacement type pump known as the centrifugal pump. Okay. What is the difference between centrifugal pump, non-positive and positive displacement type pump? The positive displacement type pump does not require the priming, but the non-positive displacement type pump always requires the priming. Okay, so you can say that the reciprocating pump, screw pump and gear pump, this positive displacement type pump work as a priming pump, and a centrifugal pump, which is required priming, but it's not working as a priming pump. Now let me discuss about the use of these pumps. Number one is the reciprocating pump. Reciprocating pump we always use on board the system in the bill system. So reciprocating pump is used in the bill system. Iska use hum kahan karte hain? Bill system use karte hain. So you can say here used in bill system. Okay. Number two is the gear pump. Gear pump we always use for the oil system, so used in lubricating oil or fuel oil system. Now next one is the third one is the the screw pump. Used in same lubricating oil or fuel oil system. Now number 4 is the centrifugal pump. Centrifugal pump be used in the ballast system. Okay, so these are the basic use of the another one is known as the adductor. Fifth one is the adductor. Used for stripping of the tanks. So these are the types of the pump: reciprocating pump, gear pump, screw pump, centrifugal pump and adductor. So use of the reciprocating pump, we always use in the belt system. Gear pump we use in the lube oil or fuel oil system. Screw pump we use in the lubricating or fuel oil system. And centrifugal pump used in the ballast system.